You stole Donut's diary because I stole Dream Island? That doesn't make any sense.
We battled for 2 years to win Dream Island, and you just took it away from me.
You didn't let me in.
So what, Leafy? You couldn't have just waited to have a talk about it? You went straight to the announcer instead? And then we competed again, and I didn't get a prize, and now we're competing for what? Some weird, a BFB thing that I might not even win based on the votes?